Hello everyone, welcome to this video of Margi RP. Firstly, we want to tell you that this video is going to be very beneficial for all those distributors, retailers or businessmen who have to manually call their customers again and again for taking the payment. Generally, what happens for outstanding sale bill or payment related things, we have to again and again contact to our parties or customers through mobile. Means we have to again and again call them, for which firstly we will take out the number of the customer in our mobile, then we will dial his number and then talk to them. This we have to do it every time, and this whole process is manual. Now suppose we have to take the payment from 50 people or we have to call them for outstanding sale bill or any other reason, then for that we need to call these 50 people one by one, due to which it hampers our time and we also have to face a lot of problems. So in order to get rid of all these problems, Marg has provided direct calling feature through which you will be able to connect the computer with your mobile in few minutes. And when your mobile gets connected with the system, then you do not have to dial the number again and again of your parties or customers in order to call them. You can call to your parties or customers in just one click through your computer as many times when there is a requirement, due to which your time will be saved and it will also reduce a lot of your manual work. So now let's come and see its process in the software. This option is being provided to you in ledger accounts, outstandings, cash and bank book. Means it is being provided at maximum places in the software wherever there will be the requirement of this option. And you can use this option in two different ways. One, if there is an internet connectivity in your computer, then there is a process for that. And secondly, if there is no internet connectivity in your computer, then there is a different process for that. So now let's come and start its process in the software. Firstly, in order to start its online process, we will do the setup from the control room. For that, firstly we will go to the master's menu, then to Marg setups and come to the control room option and search here order calling, then click on accept tab. So this order calling window will open, in which first option is order calling CRM, ask Windows to change mobile number 1 for no and 2 for yes. Means if you want that when you call to any of your party, then the call must be connected to that number which is being mentioned in their ledger details or in masters. So in that case, from the drop down you will set 1. Or if you want that the software must ask you before calling to any party that whether you would like to call on the mentioned number or want to change the number, then in that case you will set this option as 2. So you will set this as per your requirement. For now we will set here 1, means the software will connect the call to that number only which is being mentioned in the ledger detail of the party or is updated in the masters. Similarly, next point is CRM, work on 1 auto and 2 QR code manual calling. Means if you want that whatever ledger details is being mentioned in the software, so as when we select any party, then the call must be connected automatically to the selected party. So in this case, you will set 1 from this drop down. And if you want that the call must be connected to your parties one by one after scanning the QR code by the mobile scanner, then in that case, you will set this field as 2. You will take care of one thing here, that if there is an internet connectivity in your mobile and system, then in that case, you can enable any of the two options, that is auto or QR code, and can call to your parties. But if there is no internet connectivity, then in that case you can scan only the QR code from your mobile and can call to your parties. So firstly we will see the process of direct calling with the internet connectivity. So for that we will now set the CRM, work on 1 auto and 2 QR code manual calling to 1, means auto. Now by pressing escape key we will save the changes and come to the main screen of the software, and you will run the file maintenance once. So as we have told you in the starting that The option of direct calling is being provided to you at maximum places in the software wherever the ledger details of the parties are being mentioned. That is ledger account, sale bill, outstandings and so on. So for now, we will see the process of direct calling through the medium of ledger account. For that, you will firstly download the Marg Order Calling app from the Play Store, which is absolutely free of cost. Now come to the ledger account through the software. You can see a call icon is being shown at the bottom side. Now, if there is an internet connectivity in your computer, then as you will click on this call icon, then a screen of scan QR code from Marg Order Calling app will be shown to you on your computer, in which at the bottom side, four tabs will be given to you, that is Done, Cancel, QR code and Download app. Now as you have already downloaded the Marg Order Calling app in your mobile, then you will simply scan the QR code through your mobile. And if in case you have not downloaded the app, then in that case you will click on this given Download app tab here and scan the QR code and will download the Marg Order Calling app from the Play Store. After that, you will scan the QR code which is being shown on the screen with the Marg Order Calling app that is being installed in the mobile. After scanning the QR code, your mobile will get connected with computer device. Now, to whichever party you need to call, you will bring the cursor to that particular party and then click on the call icon given below. As you will click, then an alert message of do you wish to call auto or through QR code will be shown to you. Means the software is asking you before connecting the call to the party that whether you want to connect the call to the party through auto call or by scanning the QR code of the party. So you will select this as per your requirement. Means if there is an internet connectivity, then you can select any of the option, that is auto call or QR code. Or if there is an issue of internet, means if there is no internet connectivity, then you will scan the code through QR code and call to the parties. For now, we will click on auto tab. So in this way, the call will get connected and a pop-up message will also get reflected to you on the screen that the call is being connected to this party along with the number. In this way, if you have an internet connectivity in your mobile and computer, then as per the requirement, you can connect the call to your parties either by auto or QR code. And this is a one-time process. Means you have run this process only once in a day. And after that, you can directly call to your parties as many times you want with a single click through your computer till you do not close the software. After that, now come and see the second method, in which if there is an issue in your internet, then in that case how you can connect your mobile and computer and call to your parties or customers through your computer. And in this case, this process will completely work on the basis of QR code and not on auto basis. Means you have to scan their QR code in your mobile before connecting the call to the parties. Then the call will get connected to the selected party through your system. And along with it, we will also set from the control room and will see that when we call to any of our party, then the software must confirm the phone number before connecting the call. If we need to modify that number, then how we can change the already mentioned number at the same time and call to our parties. So firstly, come to the control room and same, we will search order calling in the search field and click on accept and set this order calling CRM. Ask Windows to change phone number 1 for no and 2 for yes option as 2 and set the second option, that is CRM work on 1 auto and 2 QR code manual calling as 2, means set it as QR code. Now by simply pressing the escape key, we will save the changes and come to the home screen of the software. As in the first method, we have run the file maintenance, so we will run the file maintenance once again. Now again come to the ledger window, then bring the cursor to that particular party to whom we have to call and same click on the call icon which is being given below. So as we have set order calling CRM, ask Windows to change phone number to yes in the control room, then in this way a dial number window will open. Now if you want to change or update the number of the selected party, which is being shown to you, then you can do it as per your requirement and will click on given dial tab here. As you will click on dial tab, the software will ask you want to update in master. So if you want to change this number in master, then click on yes. And if you want to change the number only for the purpose of calling, then click on no. Then this type of a window will get displayed to you with two options, that is OK and scan QR code. You will click on scan QR code and scan the QR code shown on the screen to you with the Marg Order Calling app, which is being installed in the mobile, so that the call will get connected to that party or customer to whom you want to call. So in this way, you can scan the QR code and to whichever party you need to connect the call, you can do it. And similarly, from outstandings, from sale bill and from call scheduler option of order calling, you can follow any of the process, that is online or offline, and can connect the call to your parties or customers. So friends, in this way you can use the online and offline process of direct calling app of Marg ERP software. Thank you.
Subscribe to Marg Tutorial YouTube channel and press this bell icon so you can stay updated with latest videos.